Hi, this is Amy, and I wanted to show you this new app from Google. It is called Canvas, and you can get to it on your computer by navigating to Canvas, C-A-N-V-A-S, dot apps, A-P-P-S, dot Chrome. And once you make your way here, you will notice that you have got a drawing tool with layers, which is pretty cool. You can also use these hot dogs up in the right to save your image out. And you can go to this new From Image button to pull an image up in to Canvas. What this is going to let you do is write on top of an image. So let me go ahead and show you how I can write on top of this image. It's a painting drawing by Molly B. Collins, and I can write on top of it in a new layer. So that's pretty neat. Let me show you what the app itself does. So with the app, I've got these different drawing tools over here on the left-hand side. I'm going to go ahead and start with the pen in black, and I'm just going to sketch out the Chrome icon real quick. I won't make you watch the whole thing, but I'll show you some of the different textures that it has. So here is the beginning of the Chrome icon drawn with the pen. I'm noticing a couple of things as I'm making this image. One, it's really nice to be able to add a new layer and then rearrange the layers, see how I can put the original drawing I did on top of the red or vice versa. And I really like how this marker has some gradations in it depending on how long I colored in one place. I'm going to try some of the other tools so you can see. So because this has got layers, I can go in and kind of roughly draw my yellow in with the chalk, and then I can use the eraser to go around and clean up, and I'm not affecting any of the other layers that I'm working on in my drawing. That's one of the benefits that layers gets you. I am now realizing I need to go back to anyone who I ever commented on something that they drew and said, oh, it's digital, not a real drawing, and apologize because this is really much more difficult than it looks like. But I noticed one more feature I want to show you before I sign off for today. And it's right over here in the layers area. I love that when I finish my drawing and I have my black outline, I can move it back to the top, and I personally think it makes it look a whole lot better to have the black outline around it. Although, like I said, I am never criticizing anyone's computerized drawing again. And I guess one final thing, you can turn these layers on and off, kind of like you can in Photoshop, and you can also choose a background color. Otherwise, when you export your image, you're going to get a transparent background, which is pretty cool. Let me show you what I can do with this. I'm going to turn the background color off. I exported it just now and found out that the background color was by default, I guess, set to white. So I'm going to turn the background layer off so that I see the transparency. And now I'm going to save my Chrome logo out as an image, and I'm going to pull it into a Google slide, and I should be able to now size this and put it down into the corner and make my own, not very attractive, but I think you get the picture, from my Canvas app drawing. So I hope you like that and you learned something new today, maybe something your students can use in the classroom that adds a little bit of fun into your day. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.